Hey guys, what's going on? Back with another video. So today I made a grind block and I'll show you how. So what we first did was we glued two pieces of wood together, 2.3 feet long, 7 inches wide, 7 inches high. Then we put two pieces of metal on the edges on top. You'll see later. Now let's get some clips. And make sure to wax the metal and put rubber under the wood so it doesn't slide. I did not do that, but we will in the future. Like that. Oh. going to be the second video on my channel.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.